Good morning, class first. And before starting, I would like you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell icon, share it with your friends so that they can also get the knowledge. Okay, and like the video if you wish. All right, you have to like the video if you wish to, otherwise no need. Okay, and second thing that we have completed our two chapters of English literature, isn't it? And one chapter of English grammar. And today means on Thursday, and we will do our second chapter. We will start with the second chapter of English grammar, and I've told you in the previous class, means on Tuesday, that from Thursday onwards, we will going to start our second chapter of English grammar. So let's see, what is your second chapter? Okay, let's move. Yes, here it is, as you all can see. Lesson 2, A and N. What it is? Lesson 2, A and N. So what it is? A and N, what it is? Okay, we will study here. All right, but this is your first step. What it is? Your first activity, your first step, your first exercise. What it is? Pick the vowels from the letters and color them orange. So what we have to do? We have to pick the letters from the we have to pick the vowels actually. We have to pick what? We have to pick the vowels, and then we have to color them orange. In which color we have to color the vowels? We have to color them with orange. What you can do, as I'm giving you this homework, I know you all are not having books, so you can note down in your notebook. Okay, like you will write all the colors. What you have to do? You have to write all the colors in which alphabet? In each and every alphabet. Don't use orange color. Orange, you will write with a pencil color. All right, and where there is a vowel. Okay, suppose A is a vowel. You will write A with orange color. Is it clear? You will write A with a orange color. Okay. Is it clear? Or you can make this in your notebook. Okay. And then you can take the pic and you can send me. Or you can do take pencil colors. Okay. If there is A, you will write with orange. F with whatever color you would like. Okay, I don't know whether you are able to understand or not, but now listen. आपको पेंसिल कलर से लिखना है, ठीक है? और जहाँ जहाँ पर where your vowels are coming, वो आप किससे लिखोगे? ऑरेंज पेंसिल से. All right? I hope it's clear now. So let's move further. Yes. What it is? In chapter 1, we learned about vowels and consonants. Okay, you all know that in chapter 1 we have learned about vowels and consonants. I have told you that their total number of alphabets, there are 26. 5 are vowels, and the rest means that 21 numbers are your consonants. All right, so we know that there are 5 vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Okay, we know that there are 5 vowels. I've told you before, and in our that first chapter also, I've told you that there are how many vowels? There are 5 vowels and 21 consonants together. There are 26 alphabets of English grammar. So, The other letters of the alphabets are consonants. Okay, A, E, I, O, U are your vowels and the other are your consonants. I have told in your previous class. Okay, now read these words. Now what we have to do? We have to read these words. Alright. I don't know why it's coming today again and again. Now, what we have to do? We have to read these words aloud. Again. Okay, which words? These words. These. Can you see it? Yes, we have to read them aloud. So, what we will do? I will say it and you can repeat after me. Go and repeat it. An apple. An apple. An apple. An ice cream. An ice cream. An ice cream. An orange. An orange. An orange. An orange. An ant. An ant. An ant. An ant. An elephant. An elephant. An elephant. Alright, so we have read these words. Okay, now what we will do, we will move further what it's written. I think screen is clear. Yes, we can we use an before the names of a thing which begins with a vowel. Okay, now this sentence is saying we use an before the name of the thing which begins with a vowel. This is saying that we use an with the words, with the name of the words, that name of the word which begin with vowels. Okay, suppose it's these all things are written here. So can you see it? Apple. Apple begins with A. Ice cream with I. Orange with O. Ant with A. Elephant with E. Can you see this? All are these what? These all are vowels. A. Apple with A. Yes, can you see this? So, A for apple, ice cream, I, orange, O, right? And A, elephant, E. Can you see it? So, these are what? If you will see it, then these are A, I, O, A, E. Means, these all are what? These all are your vowels, isn't it? So, whenever any word that starts with vowel, any word that is starting with a vowel, before that your an will come. Is it clear now? Yes. Now let's move further. Yes. Now read these words. Which words? These words. Okay, I will repeat it and you will repeat after me. A girl. A girl. A girl. A nest. A nest. A nest. A monkey. A monkey. A monkey. A table. A table. A table. Alright. Now what it is? We use A before the name of a thing which begins with the consonants. And what we have to do? The things which are beginning Okay, the things which are beginning with the consonants. How many consonants are there? There are 21 consonants. Right, 5 vowels. Isn't it? Yes. So this line is saying that what you have to do when any word, anything which is starting with a vowel, with your consonants, then your A will come here. Okay, A means A. All right, A means A. I hope it's clear now. So anything which is starting from vowel, then N will come. Okay. Anything which is starting with consonants, then A will come. I hope it's very clear now. Okay, are you able to understand what I'm trying to tell you? Yes, we will repeat this again, but before that, let's read what's written next. Okay, here is the exercise. All right. So what it is? B number exercise means activity number 2. Circle the pictures of things whose name begin with a vowel. Now what we have to do? We have to circle the picture whose name begin with a vowel. Okay, what we have to do? We have to circle the picture. Now chair, it's written chair. So tell me one thing, is C a vowel or not? C is a vowel or not? Just tell me this. I'm giving you 5 seconds, and now you have to tell me that C is a vowel or not. Is it a vowel or is it a consonant? Is this a vowel C, or it's a consonant? You have to tell me. Yes, it's a consonant. So what we will do? We will not circle it. Okay. Igloo. What it is? Igloo. Igloo. Isn't it? Igloo. Igloo. Right. So tell me, I is vowel or I is consonant? Tell me. Yes, I is your vowel. So what we will do? We will circle it. What you can do, you can note down these words. Okay, chair, igloo, umbrella, horse, owl. You have to note down these words. All right. Now next. Yes, another word is your what? Horse. What it is? Horse, isn't it? Can you see it? Now again my question to you is that what is H? H, is it consonant or H is it vowel? You have to tell me. Don't mind it because I'm writing with a finger, so it's not coming so clear. What it is? Tell me. Tell me, I'm giving you some. Yes. Horse. H. So it's your consonant. Okay. Umbrella. Next word is your umbrella. What it is? Umbrella. Umbrella. U is there. So yes, it's your what? It's coming in your vowel, isn't it? So we will circle it. Now next is owl. 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 So what it is? It's a vowel or it's a consonant? Yes, it's a vowel. So we have to circle it. Yes. What you have to do, take it as a homework. You have to note down these word, these words. Wait. Okay. Now let's move further. All right. What this line is saying. Now look at the picture and write what you see. One has been done for you. What you have to do, you have to look at the picture and then you have to write it down. Okay, that what you see. Now this is describing, I see a girl. All right, she is a girl is there. Okay, you have to describe the picture. I see an apple. She's eating an apple, right? So this was your example, which was given by a by the author of the book or the by the writer of the book. So here it is, I see dash. What do you see? I see a cat. Cat can come here. Isn't it? I see a cat. I see, now ball is there. So I see a cat and a cat. Okay, so what will come here? I see a cat. All right, I see a cat. A cat. And I see a ball. All right. Is it clear? Okay, now we will move further. What is written? Yes, your third number is I see an elephant, because it's starting with E. Isn't it? So what will come here? I see an elephant. Elephant. All right. I see an elephant. I see an elephant. Is it clear? Next is, I see a banana. A banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. I see a hen. A hen. And then it's, I see an egg. Alright. I see an egg. Is it clear? Yes. So a quick revision we can do, that there are, listen to me very carefully, all right, there are 26 alphabets. How many alphabets are there? All right, I will write it here for you. A quick revision we can do here, and tomorrow means on Monday and Tuesday I will give you homework. And today's homework is that you have to learn it, whatever I'm writing here. All right, so it's a quick summary, you can say, or a quick revision. This you have to also learn it. So first thing is what it is? Yes, there are, how many alphabets are there? Alphabets, अल्फाबेट्स आर देयर, अल्फाबेट्स एस शुड कम हियर, अल्फाबेट्स, हाउ मेनी अल्फाबेट्स आर देयर? यस ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर, हाउ मेनी? 26 अल्फाबेट्स, ऑल राइट, 26 अल्फाबेट्स, ओके, एंड कॉन्सोनेंट्स, consonants, so there are 25 consonants, vowels, vowels, so there are 5 vowels, all right, how many vowels are there? There are 5 vowels, okay, is it clear? Now next is what? Vowels is equals to A, E, I, O, U. Alright, these are your vowels. And before vowels, what will come? Your N will come. Alright? Yes. Now, another thing is, before consonants, okay, consonants, R will come. Okay, what will come before consonants? R will come. Alright. This was the summary as I explained you, and you have to learn it. There are 26 alphabets. Okay. Yes. So there are 26 alphabets in which 21 are consonants, 5 are vowels. What are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels, and before your vowels, N will come. Before consonants, A will come. Alright, this was the summary. This way I've learned. And I will give you some exercise, not today, but on Monday. And you have to do it. Alright, you have to do it. And some homework which I will give you. Alright, can you see this? You have to fill in the blanks with A or N. Okay, so your first one is dash hen, your first number. Second number is egg. Okay, this is your homework. You have to do it and you have to send me. You can take the screenshot. Second number word. Third number word is, what's your third number word? Yes, your third number word is girl. What it is? Girl. Alright. Right. Yes. Only three words you have to do. Rest I will give you on Monday. Okay. So, I hope you all have taken the screenshot. If not, then please take it. Yes. I hope it's clear now. Okay, so alright, so your half chapter of this, it's over, of English grammar. Okay, and today what we have done, I will give you some exercise tomorrow as your homework, means on Monday, obviously on Monday, as your homework, and you have to send me on my number, and the which I have written with my finger, that is also your homework. You have to write down in your notebook and you have to send me. Notebook means in your copy. Alright, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon, share it, like the video if you wish to. Okay, and other thing, stay at home, stay safe, please take care of yourself, don't go out. Okay, and study well and please do your homework and send it to me.